Hello and welcome to another video tutorial.
In today's video, we will create a cinematic title animation intro using Filmora X. So let's get started. Click to import your media files. Select all files by pressing Ctrl A. And then click open. Navigate to the titles option. Select the title option. Choose the default title and place it on the timeline. Adjust and set the text duration at 6 seconds. Then select and right click on the text. Choose properties. And select advanced. Type the text title as ghost. Set the letter aspect to 5. Font size to 125. And the font to Metasart Black. Then change the text fill to image fill and upload any image of your choice. Then scroll down to text effects and choose your preferred effect. Leave the opacity at 100% and the blur to 8. Let's add the border text. Change the color to orange. And leave the opacity at 50%. Set the blur at 5 and the color size at 2. Then click on animation. Select string blur animation and add it to the text. Now let's remove the animation effect at the start of the text and adjust it at the end of the text. Once done, let's also add a reflection video on the timeline at 8 frames. Also leave the media settings unchanged. Adjust the reflection video duration where needed and slow down the speed to 0.5 times. Right click and select properties. Set the blending mode to multiply and the compositing. At 10 frames, let's also add the lens flare video to the timeline. Set the video to screen under the blending mode. Also adjust the position of the lens flare video on the x-axis at 167 and 27 at the y-axis. Then scroll down and select the text. Right click on the text to add keyframes. Let's add keyframes at the beginning of the text. Set the rotation to negative 12 degrees and the scale to 400. Skip 8 frames and set the rotation and the scale to default. Then render and export the video. Once done, let's delete all the media files on the timeline. Import the exported video to the media library. Add the background video to the timeline. Adjust the opacity of the background video to 75%. Also, add the ghost text intro video to the timeline. Set the video to screen under blending mode. Once done, then add the audio file to the timeline. Adjust the duration of your audio according to your preference. Now let's add transition effects to the videos. Go to transitions and select the fade transition. Add the fade transition effect to each video on the timeline. Reduce the duration of the fade transition effect to 3 frames and apply it to all videos. Once done, let's preview and export the final video.